Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we are here on the Retribution Paladin once again. How's everyone doing today? Hope this video finds you well. And yeah, we're gonna get right into it here. They have a lot of Fury Warriors. And they're all pretty geared. So that's gonna be a little annoying. Yeah, let's get into it here. Bring up this down. Do that for whoever. Find the real monk there. Then a full hodge here. And bubble the an offensive.
I am out of range.
So much damage. Go ahead and just stun this one. You know, when we first went into that fight, I really thought we were going to lose it, and I was like, this is not going to be good at all. And then somehow we prevailed. I'm not sure how. I was trying to. I thought I had enough holy power for a word of glory there. Let's try again. See where our team decides to go. It's a holy paladin. It's a cool mount, too. Looks like we're still fighting for the blacksmith. So that's where we're gonna go. Because we are quickly falling down the charts. That one is gone. Look at where it comes out.
I need to target something first. Two of one. Must get closer. Thank you.
Oh, that guy thought he had it. That guy just got destroyed. I feel bad for that paladin.
I must get closer. I am out of range. Get closer.
I have many, many wares.
Stayed there. Alrighty then, so looks like we're gonna be the ones in charge to get it back. He's gonna bubble. Which allows me to pop everything. Get yourself back off. Interrupt off. Going here with it.
I must get closer. I require a target.
His healer has left him.
Too far away.
Killing blow there. Pull this down. Try to kill this one.
I must get closer. I am out of range. I must get closer. Too far away.
So let's see. You didn't even break this.
Too far away. I need to target something first.
That was not fun. That was your typical choose arena right there. Alright, so let's get back into it here. Yeah, marksmanship hunters are extremely broken still.
I need to target something first.
Okay, that one can't take any damage. Stay alive here. Why is this guy? Let's see if we can actually respawn here. It's been it long enough. I did, surprisingly. I need the bubble off. Do as much damage as we can. Which, I mean, these big team fights where we're just dying a bunch, but we're getting a lot of damage. Here to the lumber mill, which with our team, huge fight here. Oh, here's our pal. We just keep lighting up. He's gonna try to run away from us.
I do not have a target.
Let's come over.
Out of range.
So it's a matter of fact of who really is going to win this. Because no one's staying up here. seen some people. Yeah, so I thought I seen at least one person try to come up the hill here. If this holds up, we actually win. Need this to hold up for us to take the lead. We just did. And be able to get... Okay, so I think we win no matter what now. As long as they don't... Oh, yeah. We just put a 5 cap on them. Gonna be it for us. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like down below. Let me know what you thought, and I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.